Hello, and welcome to another video on Revit. Today, we're going to talk about how to create window and door schedules, as well as legends and quantities. We'll cover how to add tags to doors and windows, create a table and description for legend and add door and window drawings, integrate door and window schedules and quantities with legends, plot legend, schedule, and quantities. Stay till the end of the video to get access to templates and files for your own project. Let's get started. The first thing we're going to do is create a new legend, so go to the Properties panel and right-click on Legends, then New Legend. Next, create a tag for the windows. To do so, select the window, and in the Properties panel, change the mark to a name you've chosen. I'll call this one W1. Then tag the window by selecting the Tag tool and placing it on the window. As you can see here, the tag I added does not match the mark I gave to the window, which is W1. So let's fix that. With the tag selected, go to the Edit Family tool, and a new window will open. In there, select Edit Label. From the new window that pops out, select Mark. And from the parameter name, uncheck Type Mark, then remove it. Press OK and load it to the project you're working on. It will ask you to overwrite the existing one, so select that. Now you can see the window tag is the same as its mark. Next, we're going to create a legend. For that, go to Components in the Annotate tab, and select Legend Component from the dropdown. Place the component on the empty space. We have to know the name of the window to add it to the legend, so go back to the plan drawing and look up the name of the window you want to add. Then go back to the legend, and with the component selected, look for the window name in the family dropdown. Once you find it selected, and it will be added to the schedule. The window is in plan view right now, and to change that, select it, and from the View drop-down, select the view you want to show. Now let's create a table for the schedule. Press DL on your keyboard to bring out the Draw Line Line tool and start drawing the table. Create two sections for elevation and plan view, and multiple rows below the elevation view for description texts. To add a plan view of the same window, just copy and paste the elevation view and change it to plan in the view dropdown. Add more columns for the other windows you're going to add, then add text for naming and description. The description is a place to give information about the window, like window number or destination, location, size, quantity, and so on. Use the column next to it to add the information. To get the size of the window, use the dimension tool and make sure you measure the clear opening as well as end-to-end size of the window. If the dimension text is too big, you can adjust the size in the Properties panel. If you use the same window more than once, mention it in the quantity row. You can use the window detail in the Properties panel or the schedule to get the information you need. Do the same for all the window types you use throughout the project. If you go to the schedule / quantity, you'll find a table containing all the information you need. To plot the legend and schedule you've just made, create new sheets in the Sheets drop-down, import a template, and update the information. Then just drag and drop the legend you just made onto the sheet. You can also add the schedule and quantities on the same sheet if you have space. I don't, so I'll leave it alone. And you're done. You've successfully created a window schedule with legends. A door schedule is created in a similar way. To check it out, go to part 2 of this series. Don't forget to like this video if you learned something new and subscribe to learn more. And since you made it to the end, As promised, you can find a link to download this project file and template for Legend Down in the description.